friends, today I'm going to show you how to make a simple tiger mask. For that we need a bottle cap for drawing eyes, a scissor, eraser, pencil, crayons and thread. First we have to draw the eyes. Then we have to draw the nose and the mouth. Then we have to draw its beard. Then it's striped. Then we have to color it. We need for that black and orange. Then we have to make the holes. Then we have to put the thread in it. Now that tiger mask is finished, now I'm going to put it on and dry it.
I hope you enjoy this video. Bye!